The International Comparison Program, or ICP, is one of the world's largest statistical collaborations, bringing together a multitude of agencies and experts to measure and compare economic activity across nearly 200 economies. At the heart of the ICP is a simple but powerful concept. Not all currencies have the same buying power. So, how do we compare economic activity worldwide? We use purchasing power parities, or PPPs, a method that adjusts for price differences across countries, making economic data fully comparable. It's a massive undertaking. National statistical offices collect prices and spending data. Regional agencies validate and coordinate. The World Bank manages the global effort, with governance from chief statisticians and economic experts worldwide. The result? A global benchmark used by policymakers, researchers, and institutions, including the United Nations, OECD, International Monetary Fund, and World Bank, to track growth, poverty, economic trends, and various significant administrative uses. The ICP's latest results, covering 176 economies, were published in May 2024. They provide fresh insights into GDP, living costs, and price levels, along with an updated view of global economic trends. These numbers do more than measure economies. They shape policy. PPP-based data inform the International Poverty Line, a key UN Sustainable Development Goal measure, economic and social policies in health, education, and infrastructure, global trade and competitiveness assessments, shareholding and quota allocations for the EU Cohesion Fund, IMF, and World Bank. But the ICP isn't just about numbers. It's also about capacity building. By training national statistical offices and integrating cutting-edge methods like web scraping and scanner data, the ICP ensures that data collection and processing evolves with the latest technology. And the future? The next ICP cycle is already underway, and future cycles aim to cover more countries, have better data, and offer faster updates. This global effort stands as a model of collaboration, innovation, and impact, proving that when data is strong, decisions are stronger.